One of the oldest compositions of mine is called Get Back in the Groove. And I wrote that when I was going through a hard time at the age of 15. It was a pretty tough time for me personally. I ran away from home. I wanted to be a musician really bad, and I had an argument with my folks, and things were just about to hit the fan, you know, so I took my accordion and I ran away from home. Tune actually on guitar, so I played guitar on it. We didn't record that until 1981. It was a lot of fun doing that session because I got to play guitar and organ. It was one of my first multi-track sessions. And then going on down the line, the track The Sidewinder, which is the only song that I didn't write on the record, of course that's the Lee Morgan classic. This is a tune that we did at one of our Sunday sessions. I used to have Sunday sessions at our recording studio, and I had just come back from Germany. I met a great drummer on the flight coming back from Frankfurt. His name is Ray Grappone. I said, Ray, why don't you come down and sit in for our Sunday sessions? Showed up right on time, you know, knock, knock, knock. I opened the door. There's Ray Grappone with the sticks in his hand. And he said, where's the cans, man? You know, and I said, all right, this man's on time. Great. So he sat down at the drums, and we called The Sidewinder. And, you know, it's just one of those kind of takes that was just the first thing off. It just clicked, you know. Some musicians, we captured it on half-track tape.
sounds like this.
Okay, guys, ready?
Yeah.
Thank you. Pocket full. Moaning. We're going to play a few of the classics, you know. I'm so lucky to have a horn section like these cats, man. Unbelievable. You know what I think of when I got some cats like this on the bandstand? When I was a little pee-wheeler, I was just starting to shave, you know. I went to the Fillmore. And when they had big shows, they moved them over to Winterland. I got to see when I was 15 years old, I saw Cannonball Adderley. And we'd like to pay tribute to Cannonball because I got these wonderful horn players up here with a tune that was written by their piano spieler, who was Os Veen. And he was a nice cat. He was a little bit crazy, but he was funky, and that was Joe Zawinul. And we're going to dedicate it to these cats from the Cannonball Quintet, Cannonball Adderley Quintet. They did this tune called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. We're going to do it for you now. It goes like this.